paleontologist Gab. Today we're going to talk about the biggest and scariest dinosaur ever, the Spinosaurus. It's the mighty Spinosaurus. Spinosaurus means spine lizard. Can you guess why? Because of these huge spines. It's as big as 6 feet. As tall as 30. The big sail, it makes it to swim. And it walks on two legs. Or four. Spinosaurus can go on land and water. Spinosaurus eats fish and sharks. Bye. Spinosaurus lived in Cretaceous period, about 100 million years ago. Dinosaur bones was found in North Africa. Do you know Spinosaurus is the biggest meat-eating dinosaur? It's even bigger than the T-Rex and Giganotosaurus, even Carnotaurus. Spinosaurus is as long as 50 feet. And Spinosaurus appeared in the famous movie Jurassic Park III, and it's the biggest and baddest dinosaur with a long jaw. And even it's the one that killed the T-Rex. This is Junior Paleontologist Gab, and he's always saying dig for bones.
Okay.
Bye! See you again next time for dinosaurs and, do you know, Spinosaurus. And you have a toy Spinosaurus. Put it in the comments. Bye!